crew. Today what we'll be doing is food versus food. And it's gonna be nasty and good. So let's get on with the video. Chick. Ching. I'm gonna go get the food, but Ryan's here right now. So she's coming. Come on, Ryan. Okay. Come on. So she has this one. I have this one. It's a blue one. But so I want to keep mine.
I want to switch.
But I said I want to keep. So I said it first. Ready? Okay. Go. She got a tomato.
It's so gross.
But to make it gooder, because she got a tomato. And I got chocolate syrup. I'll be doing this. We'll make it good. How do I open this?
No, that's me. Perfect. I know how to open it.
There, I did it. So to make it gooder, you'll have
a dip.
A little bit of chocolate on top, and wherever you want to bite it at, just go ahead and bite it. I should eat the whole thing, not put chocolate all over it, so that will look gooder.
Ooh, that would be so tasty and a little nasty, but tastier.
And I'll go get a paper towel. So I will get this and put this on top of it.
Better pick out the
plate. I don't want to put it on the plate because we'll need it for our other rounds. So yeah. Mm-hmm. But to put some more, wait. I need to put this in here. And make a little hole inside of it. Put some chocolate inside. Yeah.
That's a little nasty.
That's my idea. Ooh. So, look what I did, guys.
Ooh, that looks
it's a tomato with chocolate on it. She has to eat the whole thing. Oh my gosh, look at her, you guys, look at her. She just ate that whole entire thing. She just stuffed it all in her mouth. I can't believe this. You like it? Oh my god. So we're gonna go to the other round, but I haven't tasted one. I'm gonna put some finger. Mm. That don't taste so good, but I can't believe I just stopped that whole thing. Now we're gonna do another round,
but mine better be tasty.
I'm gonna put this right here if you wanna put some like chocolate on it. But So good. It's so tasty. What's making? My little poor little baby. That's so crazy what I did. Got a cute joker.
What are you guys doing?
Doing a food challenge.
Huh?
Doing a food challenge.
Did you guys ask me for permission?
This one's mine, right? This one's mine. Okay, I choose to keep. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go! Oh, yeah, I'm not using it. I'm not using the chocolate. I'm eating
it
myself.
Oh, my gosh, you just got a sour pickle on your chocolate.
I love it. Sorry, guys. I don't know why she doesn't even think it's good.
It's not even gross.
It is gross. Sorry guys, you guys switch around. So sorry guys about that. I taste the pickle. I had to do a lot of things because I did not like it. But I'm gonna put some chocolate syrup on it. On my cereal, because I got cereal. And
I already took away one of them.
Did you?
Did you eat all your pickle? Nasty, ugly pickle.
Yes. Can I have another one?
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Why are you guys doing this in here?
Because the stove, I tried to do it on the stove, but it didn't work.
Go do it in the living room on the table. Why are you guys doing it in here?
But,
Brian, I told you very specifically that if you're going to use anything in the kitchen, you have to ask me for my permission.
Sorry.
No, not sorry. I will take everything away.
That always happens, but so yeah, that was so nasty.
That was so tasty.
But we will be putting guys. Thing that's tasty. Don't hurt. But Terry's in here.
Today's point.
Okay, so now it's gonna only be me. Ryan's gonna be picking out the food. And so, Ryan, go ahead.
Okay.
And she will be recording. No, Ryan. So she'll be in the kitchen telling guys what she's gonna give me. Now I'm gonna give me. Could you come? Hold on, can I get the chocolate, please?
No, Guys, she just opened it and look it. Hold the camera. Turn it the other way. Oh.
guys, look at what she gave me. It's a pickle with chocolate on it, which I hate. Hold the camera. Okay, so I'm about to eat it.
Here I go.
Show the camera to me. Ready? Set.
Go. Wait, guys. Make sure if I die, please, please,
just
please,
eat it.
Please subscribe for me and pray for me.
Can't spit it out. How does it taste?
Pour it up to me, Ryan.
Huh?
Ew.
No. Ryan, stop! It's not funny. Stop.
You think I'm kidding with you?
Stop, Ryan. That's good. That's a good one.
Only they, my dear relevant, my dear relevant.
But make sure to hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. And I'll see you later. Bye. And stay tuned for our other videos.